whiskey, and the sun he drove the load. And when his engine roared, they called the highway Thunder Road. Sometimes in Asheville, sometimes Memphis town, the river news chased him, but they couldn't run him down. Each time they thought they had him, his engine would explode, and he'd go by like they were standing still on Thunder Road. And there was thunder, Thunder Road, Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his load. And there was moonshine, moonshine, to quench the devil's thirst. The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. On the 1st of April, 1954, when a federal man sent word, you better make his run no more. He sent 200 agents, a cover in the state. Whichever road he tried to take, they'd get him sure as fate. A son, his daddy told him, you better make this run your last. Your tank is filled with 100 proof, you're all tuned up and gassed. Now don't take any chances, and if you can't get through, I'd rather have you back again than all that Mountain Dew. There was thunder, thunder, hold for Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine, moonshine, to quench the devil's thirst. The law they swore they'd get him, but the devil got him first. Out of Harlem, he was revving up his mail. Shot the gap at Cumberland and just screamed by Maynardville. He had G-Man on his taillights and a roadblock up ahead. That mountain boy took roads that even angels feared to tread. Blazing right through Knoxville, it was out on Kingston Pike. Right outside of Bearden there, they made the fatal strike. He left the road at 90 and there's nothing left to say. The devil got the moonshine and the mountain boy that day. And there was thunder, thunder, hold the Thunder Road. Thunder was his engine, and white lightning was his load. There was moonshine, moonshine, to quench the devil's thirst. The law they never got him, cause the devil got him first. The law they never got him, cause the devil got him first.
Yeah. depth bar just a little too far. And if you break your neck, something down will break your knee. And that's a sign.
Well, as he passed the stands, he's feeling all the dirt out with three.